Hello and welcome back to Redstable channel. In previous video, we have walked through how to set up Barba.js to enhance your web page transition. In this video, we will learn how to add animation effect during the transition using promise in jQuery. Let's go check it out. So here is the tutorial page from previous video that we have implemented Barba. Now we are going to add a transition effect. Before we start, let's talk about the mechanism of Barba transition object first. In order to do transition effect, you will need to extend the base transition object. This object is responsible for hiding all container and replace it with the new one once loaded. There are a few members that we should know as follow. First is start function. This function will be called every time when the transition starts. So this is the beginning point of the transition code. Next is done function. We will need to call done manually to let Barba know that the transition is finished. All container. Pretty straightforward. This is the HTML element of the all container. New container loading. This is the promise that will indicate the loading status of the new container. And the last one is the new container. It's quite important to know that this object is still undefined until the new container loading is resolved. And now it's time for the code. First, we will extend the base transition object and override the start function. We will use then method of the new container loading promise to start the fade-in effect. We will create a brand new function called fade-in new content, then pass the new container into it. Inside the function, first we will hide the new container. We need to do this because we want to fade out the old container first and wait for it to disappear before showing the new one. Next, we will use a jQuery fadeout function for the old container. And when the fadeout effect is finished, we will start fade in the new container, again using jQuery fade-in. We also need to set visibility of the new container to visible. And finally, don't forget to call done function to signal the end of transition effect to Barba. To use the transition effect we have just created, assign it to getTransition like this. Okay, let's see how it works. So that's it. You can find the source code of this tutorial in the link below. Hope you guys enjoyed this video and don't forget to like or subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching. Bye.